Hi, I'm Chief Meteorologist Tony Petrocca in the Pinpoint 12 Forecast Center. You've clicked on the Weather Now link as we wrap up another sunny day. Temperatures that topped out in the middle 30s, so a little cooler than yesterday. Nothing too unusual for this time of year. We're going to hold on to the dry skies tonight, right on through tomorrow. So one more dry day. Of course, we've been talking about the Saturday forecast pretty much all week with a potential coastal storm. And it still looks like, and we were talking about this last night as well, is that this ocean storm on Saturday is going to be too far offshore to have a real big impact. So at this point, this looks like more of a nuisance on Saturday, some clouds and some showers. But as far as anything really high impact, fortunately, we don't see that. And Sunday still looks like the brighter and a drier day. So, again, one more dry day coming up for your Friday, partly sunny, looking at temps between 40 and 45. And, again, that Saturday update, ocean storm, yes, but it's too far offshore. But we still get grays with some clouds, some gusty conditions. And I think at this point, just some light rain showers. I mean, there could be a few wet snowflakes mixed in, but generally light rain showers. And then seeing signs of unseasonably mild weather returning by early next week. In the meantime, a satellite photo shows some thin clouds off to our west that are on the approach. This will actually make for a pretty sunset this evening. Sunset time now is right around 5 o'clock, so that should be pretty. But otherwise, a quiet night coming up as we widen out the view. You know, the pieces that will come together to form this storm system off the East Coast, Northern Plains, and out across the Deep South. And both will more or less merge, but not completely. So, in other words, it'll help to form this storm along the coast on Saturday. But the jet stream is going to be in such a way that rather than bringing it closer, it's going to keep it generally offshore. And the net result will be just getting grazed with some clouds and some kind of pesky nuisance kind of light rain showers. In the meantime, getting real close. I'm going to walk you through it hour by hour now through tomorrow, which looks pretty good next 24 hours. As we take you through the overnight, clear skies or partly cloudy skies. And then by 7 o'clock in the morning, some sunshine starting off around 24, 25. Get into the afternoon around 2 o'clock. Looking at lower 40s with the kind of a cloud-sun mixture, but the trend will be for at least partly sunny skies. 6 o'clock in the evening, we're at 32, still dry. Then notice the clouds increasing later Friday evening, Friday night. Your Friday night, you have plans to be out. It looks dry. 11 o'clock, it's around freezing, 32 with increasing clouds. So for this evening, partly cloudy, cold, in fact, very cold. By 11 o'clock, we're down to about 23 degrees. And for your Friday morning, looking at least partly sunny skies and temperatures that'll be around 22 at 6 a.m. By 10 o'clock in the morning, a mix of clouds and hazy sunshine and a temperature at 35. And then your Friday, one more dry day, looking at low 40s, so not quite as chilly. Pretty good. I will tending towards increasing clouds later in the afternoon towards the evening hours, but otherwise it looks good. I want to show you a couple of our computer models, and we were talking about this last night as well. Computer model number one, which is the American model, the GFS. Still with the same thinking here. The thrust of this storm is offshore, so we just kind of get grays here in southern New England with clouds and maybe a few showers, especially along the coastline. Go to computer model number two, which is what we call the European model, and watch. Pretty much identical. In the same position, a system that's well offshore, but we think close enough to bring in some clouds and maybe some kind of nuisance light rain showers or maybe even some drizzle. And then that'll all move out in time for Sunday. So your Sunday features partly sunny skies and dry conditions, temps in the low 40s. Look at the warm-up Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, upper 40s to low 50s. Going to bring in some wet weather, rain showers, not snow. Tuesday, Wednesday, into early on Thursday. So that's your latest Weather Now update. Thanks for logging in, and we'll talk to you soon.